all learn from his top three financial mistakes. The title of the book is Five Mistakes You Can't Afford to Make in College. What's first?
Rachel, the very first thing I really want to address is we have to teach our young people to stay away from student loans. Because here it is. Yep. Billions of dollars are going away in grants and scholarships, okay? So what I'm recommending to young people is that, hey, you can go to college debt-free. It's never about the lack of your ability. It's about the lack of your determination. And so one thing I'm teaching is, hey, there's two solid resources out there. And the very first one is Scholly. This is a website that is teaching young people and helping them, hey, we're going to help you find scholarships to pay cash for college. It's $2.99 a month, but they're literally doing everything for you. So you literally fill out, answer some questions, and they're going to do all the searching for you.
And they're just going to keep searching to get you as many scholarship dollars as possible.
Every single Monday, they're going to send you a push
notification.
And you
can do something that we used to do back in the day. How about work your way through college?